China's former Premier Li Keqiang has passed away from a heart attack. That's according to China's state media. Li served as a Chinese premier, the country's number two position, for 10 years, and he was known as a cautious and highly capable bureaucrat. Li officially retired from the position in March this year. He was 68. We will bring you more updates as we receive them.